This is Meals of Blessings. I've been doing it about 3 years, and I try to make everyone feel special. I'm going to be serving the ice cream. I'm the most popular girl in the line because everyone loves ice cream. I feel like I'm making a big difference in these people's lives, and you can make a difference too. Like, even if it's just a smile to someone else. Like, you know, maybe they could be having a bad day and you can cheer them up. Or a hello, or anything.
God bless you. Caitlin, how many people do you think you've served so far?
I would say about 25. Oh, they have told me, like, thank you, that they love it that I come every week I can, that I can serve. So, they're very nice.
Got it. Would you like some bread, sir?
I would say just do anything you want to help people, but the most important thing is have fun.
Caitlin wants to take a second and say the blessing for everyone.
I do.
Okay. God is great. God is good. Let us thank him for our food. By his hands we all are fed. Thank you, God, for daily bread.
Amen. Amen.